It's a Sunday morning, July 24th, 2022. I was just sitting there and noticed a text message from my next door neighbor who said a friend and upstairs neighbor was blowing all the stuff last night. Let me show you where it ended up. All on our driveway. This, plus the addition to the air in my tires, is basically going to come to you why this is not a place I would like to live anymore.